Let's talk about this, and we have to talk about this, man. I want to talk about Demi Moore. Some recent photos have emerged of her and her new face. Now, if you're not too familiar with Demi Moore, she's a longtime actress, and she was married to Bruce Willis. She got married to Ashton Kutcher, but the wall has definitely hit her. Let's just take a look at her before and after. Let's just see the differences, okay? Now, on the left, you can clearly say, yeah, that's Demi Moore. But on the right, like, who is that? Now, I don't know if she has anything going on, any ailments or anything. I just think the plastic surgery thing has gone way too far. You have a lot of these aging actresses that choose to continuously go under the knife for what I have no idea. I don't know if for a movie role, what's going on here, man. But she definitely looks a whole lot different than she ever has before. What is going on here? All right. Let's look at this article from news.com.ua. Actress Demi Moore walked her first runway this week with a catwalk cameo during Fendi's spring show at Paris Fashion Week. So they've had a Paris Fashion Week, huh? Let's see. Moore opened the show in a plunging off-the-shoulder jacket, wide leg trousers, along with a dramatic trailing earrings. But it was the Ghost and Indecent Proposals star's face, not the clothing that made headlines around the world. Moore, who's 58, looked vastly different from just months earlier, with severe pronounced cheekbones and a pursed pout. So this is definitely recent. Let's see. Moore hasn't spoken publicly about her plastic surgery rumors, but the star has a reputation for being remarkably candid, giving jaw-dropping details about her personal life in her 2019 autobiography, Inside Out. All right. Moore detailed the failure of her three marriages to musician Freddie Moore, to actors Bruce Willis and Ashton Kutcher, in the Warts and All memoir. Yeah, that's her way back. You know? some times ago. That's her when she was with Ashton Kutcher. But yeah, a lot has changed. A lot has definitely changed with Demi Moore, man. And again, man, these women get so hooked to plastic surgery. They get so hooked to going back and forth to the doctor to get their faces worked on, to get their bodies worked on, because they want to slow the aging process. There have been women to slow it. I mean, look at Angela Bassett. People try to say, well, she's had work done. I'm not going to say she's had work done. She has not claimed to have had any work done. So I'm going to go off of how she takes care of herself. A lot of times, it's how you take care of yourself. And unfortunately, too many of these women look at social media. They look at other women and they feel the need to compete with those women to the point to where they will go and they will get all this work done. For what? Just to make yourself look even worse. Now, there are women who are able to get work done and you can't really tell, but a lot of times it's when you get that drastic work done, like her jawline and her cheekbones. When you get that extra work done is when people can see what's going on there, right? Now, Demi Moore was known for her looks. She was able to go from being the young, attractive actress to being the cougar MILF that was with Ashton Kutcher, who was toned and in shape on Charlie's Angels, to now she looked like she's aged even more. She looks like a great grand. Not a great grand. She looks like a grand, like a granny. That's how she looked. But again, you know, people are going to say, well, you know, maybe it was the angles. Let's go back up real quick. I mean, that's the same look. Even from a different side of her face, man. whatever's going on, man, hopefully she's taking care of herself. But yeah, I think they need to stay away from getting all this work done.